Welcome back to Silent Library. The new boys and I as got off to a slow start, getting beaten with a teddy bear and fooled by a paper trampoline. So far, the total is $300. As always, the player who gets the wrong card gets punished, and everyone must remain quiet.
Round two, $400 per challenge. Now remember, silence. Proceed.
The contestant must sit on the back of a tandem bicycle that gives him a wedgie as its pedal.
Pain, humiliation, and success.
Carl's wedgie is good for another $400. The team's winnings rise to $700. While wearing a Velcro suit, the contestant has 15 seconds to remove an unwanted visitor.
Good job, baby.
That was fun.
You stop the hug. You get the cash.
Legacy keeps the team rolling with another win. They add $400 to their total, which now stands at The contestant has 45 seconds to clean a stack of dirty dishes using only his tongue.
Not even close. Fail.
Ben J couldn't finish the leftovers, so the guys miss out. They end round two with $1,100 in the bank. Still to come, Ayaz learns what lies behind the bad door, and Big Cheese and friends get even bigger when Silent Library returns.